Education is responsible for a third of the decline in global poverty since 1990. In the US, median wages for workers with a bachelor's degree are twice as high as those with only a high school diploma. Education is still our society's best lever at achieving mobility.